was beautiful. So thank you so much for sharing that with us. So I grew up in a home that was Catholic, and so I had a foundation of faith.
Okay, just got your home from Catholic.
Yes.
Okay, just got one. Catholic.
But there was no real Jesus. Just God is real and he might be good. And so I became a Christian when I was 22. And up until then, I was a sinner. I was a liar. And a gossiper. If people wanted information, they could get it from me. I really dealt with being jealous of other people. And then I had a friend. How many of you have a friend? And my friend knew Jesus. Do all of your friends know Jesus? Okay. Well, she knew that I didn't know him.
You mean?
My friend knew that I didn't know Jesus.
Okay, my friend was young, and then
so she said, Lauren.
She said,
Lauren, my name.
Oh, my name is much more Lauren.
Will you come to church for 4 weeks?
Okay, that Lauren,
And I went, okay, I could do that.
Okay, I like that. Okay,
so I went to church and I accepted Christ and my life has never been the same. There was a day that my friend came to me and she said, I don't know if she wanted to gossip.
Okay, now then we prepare about young mom, can young, tongue man, tongue yay. I say, the young, young time, young tongue yay down the day.
And it hurt my ears.
I jumped down to keep up some jump down too, and then.
Because that's what Jesus does in our heart. He changes us completely, and that's what he did to me.
Okay, now I could deal with this, that prep and a tour car, the young, the prep, jump down and tour car, young, off jam, and then we can do it.
And I've served the Lord ever since.
And
you, who are younger than 21 or 22 years old, it's a blessing because you don't have to live a life of sin. You can live a life serving God from your young age. You can live a life giving God glory your whole entire life. Your testimony can be, I learned how to dance. I lived for Jesus. And I taught other people how to dance and live for Jesus. So that they don't have to live in darkness either. And I have a scripture about the glory of the Lord. And the glory of God is weighty, is heavy. It's all of who he is. His love, his goodness. His might and his power. Psalms 24.
នៅក្នុងទំនុកតម្កើងទំព័រទី24
4
Psalm 24
4
ទំនុកតម្កើងទំព័រទី24ខ4បងបងប្អូនអាចបើកឃើញជួយអានហ្នឹងនិយាយតិចបងប្អូនឃើញមានអ្នកខ្ញុំ
គឺជាអ្នកដែលមានស្នាដៃស្អាតនិងចិត្តបរិសុទ្ធជាអ្នកដែលមិនបណ្ដោយឲ្យប្រលឹងខ្លួនទៅតាមសេចក្តីភូតផលហើយមិនស្បត់ហើយមិនបានស្បត់ប្រវាញ់គេឡើយអាមែន
The Lord is looking for those who have clean hands.
បាទចឹងព្រះអង្គកំពុងតែតបមើលអស់អ្នកណាដែលមានដៃដែលស្អាត
And a pure heart.
ហើយគឺមានចិត្តដែលបរិសុទ្ធទៀត
Who do not lie.
គឺមិនមែនជាមនុស្សដែលជឿចិត្តកុហកទេ
And will receive the blessing.
ហើយគេនឹងទទួលបានប្រពរ
He wants us to seek his face.
ហើយព្រះអង្គតែងតែចង់ឃើញនៅសេចក្តីជំនឿរបស់ពួកគេ
And when we do this,
and when we do this,
we see His glory.
យើងនឹងបានឃើញពីសេចក្តីល្អរបស់ព្រះអង្គ
We receive His righteousness.
ហើយយើងនឹងបានឃើញអំពីសេចក្តីសុចរិតរបស់ព្រះអង្គដែរ
And that's the blessing.
ហើយនោះគឺជាប្រពរ
Young people,
ក្មេងៗទាំងអស់គ្នា
You can live with pure hearts.
អ្នកទាំងអស់គ្នាអាចរស់នៅដោយដួងចិត្តបរិសុទ្ធបាន
You can set yourselves apart.
អ្នកទាំងអស់គ្នាអាចញែកខ្លួនឯងជាមួយនឹងព្រះអង្គបាន
You don't have to compromise.
យើងមិនអាចនៅតែរុញរាបានទេកុំស្គាល់យើងរុញរា
And he'll pour out a blessing
ហើយគឺយើងព្យាយាមឲ្យពពករបស់ព្រះអង្គនឹងចាប់បានហូរមកចាក់បងមក
And he'll win others for the kingdom
ហើយយើង
win souls
យកព្រលឹង
យកតែយើងយកព្រលឹងដីទៀតដើម្បីថ្វាយព្រះអង្គ
Because we're going to take a minute
ឥឡូវយើងចង់ចំណាយពេលវេលាប្រហែលជា1នាទី
And we're going to close our eyes.
យើងគ្រាន់តែបិទភ្នែក
And we're going to pray and ask the Lord.
ហើយយើងគ្រាន់តែចង់អធិដ្ឋានសូមព្រះអង្គ
And I'm going to do it too.
ហើយខ្ញុំក៏ដូចគ្នាខ្ញុំនឹងធ្វើការនេះដូចគ្នាដែរ
If there is any impurity in our heart.
មិនសិនជាមានអ្វីដែលវាធ្វើឲ្យចិត្តយើងមិនបានបរិសុទ្ធ
In our heart, dear God.
នៅក្នុងចិត្តយើងសូមឲ្យយើងមិននិយាយទៅកាន់ព្រះអង្គ
Show me anything impure in my heart
សូមសូមព្រះអង្គថាព្រះអង្គឲ្យសូមបង្ហាញខ្លួនតើអ្វីដែលមិនបរិសុទ្ធនៅក្នុងចិត្តខ្លួន
That will keep me from receiving your glory
ហើយដែលជាថាដែលធ្វើឲ្យខ្លួនមិនអាចទទួលសេរីល្អរបស់ព្រះអង្គបាន
And we're going to ask the Father to remove that from our hearts.
ហើយខ្ញុំនឹងសូមព្រះបិតាដើម្បីដករាល់ទាំងអ្វីដែលមិនល្អជាងពីដួងចិត្តរបស់ខ្ញុំ
So Father God.
ព្រះអង្គម្ចាស់អើយ
I repent of this sin.
កូនសូមសារភាពបាបរបស់កូន
And I ask you to purify my heart.
ហើយកូនសូមឲ្យព្រះអង្គបានធ្វើឲ្យដួងចិត្តកូនបានបរិសុទ្ធឡើង
And strengthen me in the time of temptation.
ហើយសូមចម្រើនកម្លាំងឲ្យកូននៅពេលដែលកូនជួបនូវសេចក្តីល្បួង
Help me to hide your word in my heart.
So long to pray ban thua duong chet bop ko man holan khpuu chmuoy nam prang.
But I might not sin against you.
Hai prang ngai song kom ai ko man thveu baap to chmuoy nam prang tiet lai.
And let your glory always be the goal of my life.
Hai som oi srei lo bop prang kaeng ta neu chot tu mok kom os muoy chruot.
In Jesus name.
Nek knong paniem dom chap Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Amen.
Something to say?
ជាអ្នកដបអ្នកដបចា៎ហ៎មកទេអូនមកមិនទេ